the champions of Bangabandhu BPL, Rajshahi Royals.
Well, the celebrations of the champions. Congratulations to Rajshahi Royals, and what a run they've had in the Bangabandhu BPL, and they've really worked hard for this moment. Indeed, they are the true champions. They played outstandingly well, and they can celebrate, and those celebrations are certainly worthy of it, as that team gelled brilliantly, led well by Andre Russell, the man of the match and the ultimate man of the series. The fireworks goes up, and it is a magnificent, yes, it is a brilliant, absolutely brilliant performance indeed. The captain can hold his head high. He certainly did lead this team from the front, and you could see the trail of smoke, and that is indeed the fireworks that is going on here. Celebrations happening at the Rajshahi Royals, the true champions, the worthy champions of the Bangabandhu BPL 2019. Remaining, the supporters are remaining, important moments, and they try to catch with their phones, and they will carry these happy memories with them as long as the BPL is played. It's a special moment, the winning moment. My God, no one will be able to get that off him. Stands over 7 feet.